Okay, so time to start. Welcome everybody. Good morning, good Sunday morning. It's a pleasure to see so many people taking their spare time on a Sunday to be here. So thanks for that, and I hope you will enjoy the day. And I think we have a great agenda and interesting talks, and also nice breaks for exchange and networking. So yeah. Let's hope that we enjoy, although the sunshine is out there, also have some sunshine in here for today. So the most important information I've put up on the slide, the Wi-Fi credentials. I was told by one guy it's not working. For me, it was working. So if anybody has a problem, please speak up. It's wrong?
I have pinged Linda and she, about the Wi-Fi.
Okay. So we will get an update. This morning it was working and Anne broke it. Okay, so the most important information of the day isn't even working. It's a good start. No. Last year it was perfect. Everything was perfect here at the Smart Home Day. EclipseCon might be different. Okay, so first of all, let me introduce myself for the ones who don't know me yet. My name is Kai. I'm the president of the Open Hub Foundation. And as the Open Hub Foundation, we're doing that event here in cooperation with the Eclipse Foundation, next to the EclipseCon, which starts next week then. And just a very few words about the Open Hub Foundation. So we're a nonprofit organization, and we're really trying to push and make people aware of free software in general, of smart home free software specifically, and of the Open Hub project very specifically. So that's more or less our mission. We've just started a second business, which is selling T-shirts like this one here. To be fair, it's no business because we're nonprofit, so we're actually subsidizing the shirt. So we had to pay more than we're selling them for. So if you have €20, you can get one as long as we have them. So just come to Josh, our financial officer, in the breaks, and you can get the shirts there. Now, such an event here wouldn't have been possible without the Eclipse Foundation, which did a great deal of the organization and the venue here. So thanks a lot for that. And a big thanks also to our sponsors who really make that possible here, which is alphabetically ordered Bosch and Codecentric and Deutsche Telekom. So thanks to all of them for making that event possible. Just rough overview on the agenda. I didn't put the topics here, but I tried to organize it somehow in a session group. So we start more or less with Eclipse IoT in general and Eclipse Smart Home Project internal updates. So what has happened in the framework, what's going on there, what are interesting news in the morning. In the afternoon, we have some presentations, what people actually did with Eclipse Smart Home, Open Hub, what kind of installations. And in the late afternoon, towards the end, it's going to be really technical. So very interesting probably for developers, and that's why we put that there. It's discussion all around build tooling, IDE, because there are often many complaints from people trying to get into the development, trying to do something that, well, it's also complex and other technologies might be much nicer. And so we will have some discussion around that to see whether, from a project point of view, we want to change something there, if there are any benefits on that. And in the evening, I hope many of you stay with us for the Ratskeller to have some beer and drinks and to really do some further networking there. That was very nice last year, and I hope we'll be a big crowd again tonight there. One information, if you're staying until the end, we will have a book raffle. So thanks to the Rheinwerk Verlag, who sponsored some books here. We have these five books, two of them directly about Open Hub, which came out just 1 month ago, and some other related books. So yeah, we'll have a raffle on that, so you have a chance to win them if you are still here at the end.